Coming to the line to get the win. And now his teammate, Ian Darby.
12.53 seconds, the winning time. 91.7 meters per second for his speed. 31.4 time adjusted for Brown.
Yeah.